10 laps. $1,000 for first, $500 for second, $250 for third. Kind of an extra hot lap session for some of these guys. Getting ready for tomorrow night's deep fried 75. Drivers meeting is at 4:45 local time tomorrow, and then we'll get action underway after that with a quick round of practice laps, and then get into last chance showdowns and a feature events. Mod light feature, mod light A main. You need to be putting them in staging, drivers. And caution lights are out. 10 laps, we're getting set to come to green. Ray Michael Heine out of Tennessee, San Antonio, Texas. Alan Murray to bring him to green. It's out, and here we go. And a turn one off of turn two. Murray will drive off two down the back straightaway with the lead. We're thinking about three wide back there for third. Behind second place, Ray Michael Heine. McIntosh will come out of there with the third position down into turn number one. And he'll look to the outside of Michael Heine down into turn number three, trying to grab the second position. Young Hands and Ames going at it for fourth and fifth down the main straightaway. Two down, eight to go. San Antonio, Texas native Alan Murray looking high, wide, and handsome at this point. But Donald McIntosh in the seven, winner of tonight's fourth heat. He has got the fishing rod out, and he is reeling in the leader as they work off two down the back straightaway. Michael Heine in third, Chase Young ends in fourth, Dylan Ames is fifth. Yes, we'll have four down, be one lap shy of the midpoint in the Battle of the States main event right here. Oh, Murray jumped the cushion just a bit. That lets McIntosh take a peek beneath him down the back straightaway now and into turn number three. McIntosh is looking beneath Murray off of turn number four. McIntosh has him by half car length at the line. And he'll slide up in front of him off turn two, put D-Mac to the point here in the Battle of the States A main. Murray in second, Michael Heine third, Young Hands fourth, and Ames is fifth. Yes, less than a four to go now. And the seven of McIntosh out to about two-thirds of a straightaway with a lead. And car seven will put lap seven up on the board as Brian Shirley pulls the 3S in his ninth finish. And McIntosh really stretching it out here in the late stages of this one. We'll see the two lap to go in the Battle of the States. $1,000 to win show. Alan Murray second, Chase Young hands down looking beneath Ray Michael Heine in a battle for the third spot down the back straightaway and into turn three as the white flag waves one lap to settle it. Donald McIntosh in a Blunt Motorsports rocket chassis working down the back straightaway for the final time and off of turn number four. It'll be Georgia, the winner at Awesomeville, Georgia's. Donald McIntosh, the winner of the Battle of the States here tonight at Duck River Raceway Park. Alan Murray will be second, Chase Young hands third. Ray Michael Heine looks like he will be fourth.
Car race fans, give him a big round of applause. Donald McIntosh out at Awesomeville, Georgia. Winner of tonight's Battle of the States event here at Duck River Raceway Park. Young man, you won the fourth heat here earlier tonight, and you have got this race car mighty, mighty fast here. You rolled up through there. Murray jumped the cushion a little bit. It helped you close in on him right there in the mid stages of it. But once you got the lead, man, this thing was lightning fast. You just drove away from him.
Man, this car is awesome. I can't thank the guys enough for helping me. Thank the good Lord for letting me be here. I'm really excited about tomorrow. We found a few things, trying some stuff, so you never know. I'm looking forward to racing tomorrow. This track seems pretty racy, so let's do it.
We'll let you thank your sponsors as well. I know Blunt Motorsports, they give you an excellent ride.
Yeah, I can't thank Blunt Motorsports, Vic Hill Racing Engines, Stowers Cat, Massey Electric, Tennessee RV, Arnold's Trucking, everybody that goes into it. It's really big.
Donald McIntosh, give him a big round of applause, Duck River Raceway Park, winner of the Battle of the States.
Thank you.